Yeah. Sometimes all we need is a spark. Set it off. I take money from the rich and invest it in the poor. Been a long time coming, time we settle the score. You can do it for your people, but I do it for your all. And yes, I got mines covered and I never let them fall. When the real hits the fan, son, who you gonna call? Not Ron Paul, more like the honorable River Martinez with a team of superheroes. Walk throughout the land, find my team of super zeros. Add it up, come back with negative indictments of a system that stomped out positive enlightenment. Occupy the streets, let's occupy the nation. But don't occupy your mind with false occupation. Occupy the positions when your team falls short. Stand with the accused by occupying the court. Occupy all airwaves and spaces in between. Occupy the undercover and the overseen. But when occupying ain't enough, and we need a next tactic. Combine the global block map and see what happens. We do it for the people, we do it for the movement. Occupy America, that's what we do.
Occupation, that's what they all yelling. But it's gangster nation. Our bankers that be selling our future while the politicians sit back thinking about the next move to slay the next million on the backs of our children. I'm wrong for telling the story so true that it's never selling. No more lies, I can find time in the minds of my sisters while we strive to survive and realize the lies and pictures of our future. Lights are dimmer underneath the shadow they cast and leaving us without dinner. While we all gotta be strapped against the wall, no relief in sight, that's why we stressing to war. Yo, we bring heat tonight, you'll hear the call. And my suggestion is you heed the call. Occupy government, ain't no either or. We are the ones we've been waiting for. I'm free, not defined by what I have, but what I give to my community and humanity. I'm free, I know my identity, and really don't care what you think of me.